I'm George DeRonda, and welcome to Performance Showcase, where we've booked some of the finest musical talent in the entertainment industry. And tonight is no exception, because we have that great band. It's the John Baresca Band.
So you met someone who set you back on your heels. Goody, goody, you met someone and now you know how it feels. Goody, goody, you gave her your heart too, just like I gave mine to you. And she broke it in little pieces. How do you do? You lie awake just singing the blues all night. Goody, goody, you think that love's a barrel of dynamite. Hooray and hallelujah, you had it coming to ya. Goody, goody for me, goody, goody for us. And I hope you're satisfied, you rascal, you. You met someone and now you know how it feels. Goody, goody, you gave her your heart too, just like I gave mine to you. And she broke it in little pieces. How do you do? Well, you lie awake just singing the blues all night. Goody, goody, you think that love's a barrel of dynamite. Well, hoo, hooray and hallelujah, you had it come.
We pledged our allegiance to it when we were young. We studied its importance when we were in our teens. We sing its praises at every sporting event. We display it when we celebrate, lower it when we mourn, and honor our heroes with it when they've fallen. It stands for what we are and what we believe in. How we treat it says a lot about us.
begun, and too many moonlight kisses seem to melt in the warmth of the sun. When I give my heart, it will be completely. I'll never give my heart, and the moment I can feel.
My license. Every time I left the house, my parents would say, "Remember to buckle up, dear." But I never did. Just didn't seem too cool. Besides, most of the time I was only going around the block. You know how parents are. Always telling you what to do. But you know what? I wish I'd listened. I really do.
Thank you.
left my baby behind on Blue Bayou. Saving nickels, saving dimes, working till the sun don't shine. Looking forward to happier times on Blue Bayou.
We'll be right back. Boy, that smog outside is terrible.
Don't you just hate what they're doing to the environment?
They? What about you?
Moi?
Sure, lots of household products can cause pollution, especially if we don't use them in the right way. To find out how you can help, write to Make a Difference, National Wildlife Federation, Washington, D.C., 20036.
I just love it when you talk environmental.
You begin with raw steel. Shape it with fire, muscle, and sweat. Polish it to razor-sharp perfection. We're looking for a few good men with a medal to be Marines.